Hi, my name is Shreyanka and welcome to the Jill of All Trades. So, I have anxiety and I noticed it around the third year of college, and I didn't have my first panic attack until a year or two after that. But immediately I got help because I really did not want to go through with this or deal with this by myself. There's a huge misconception that only people who have gone through major trauma go to therapy or deserve to go to therapy, which is really not true. It's for everyone and anyone who might need help dealing with or navigating through life. Before we jump into this video, I have to preface this by saying that I am not a professional and I am just sharing my experience with you so that you can understand it better of how this whole thing works and maybe demystify some of the mystery behind it. Here are 5 reasons why therapy is amazing. Number 1, confidentiality. You have the freedom to talk about anything that's bothering you with the ease of mind that no one you talk shit about is ever going to hear it. Sometimes we can't be 100% honest with our friends and family because they're too close to the situation, or they might be the reason why you're not feeling so great. Number 2, no judgment. Your therapist will not or should not judge your life choices. All they can do is empathize with you and help you connect the dots and deal with the circumstances of life in a healthy and non-destructible way. Number 3, neutrality. Your shrink is a neutral person with no connection to your personal life. They don't have a personal stake in your life or its events. You can vent to them all you want, get all the frustration out, and they do listen. Unlike some friends who just make it all about themselves while you're trying to say something important. You know who you are. You know who you are. Number 4, breaking patterns. Psychologists are trained professionals who can see behavioral patterns and can help you deal with them systematically and practically. So when I dealt with anxiety regarding my work and career, my shrink gave me specific exercises to help me break my patterns of overthinking and bring me back to the present. It's like having someone help you clear out all your mental clutter and help you live your best life. It's like they're the Marie Kondo of your brain. Number 5, stress relief. Oftentimes, when life is overwhelming, we feel lost, there's a lot of stuff going on in our mind, we end up bottling up our stress, our worries, and all our emotions. There is an internal burden that we can't really explain. Therapy or counseling helps you how to unravel all of this and learn how to deal with it, which is amazing stress relief. So, I have tried to explain why therapy is amazing as best as I can. I hope this video helped you. And if you are dealing with some mental health issues, there is absolutely no shame in asking and getting help. It's a lot of work, it's not easy, but trust me, it really, really does get better. I'm gonna leave a couple of links in the description box with more information if you guys need it, okay? Thank you so much for watching, and if you've stuck around till now, here, have a cute puppy. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the Jill of All Trades. I'm Shreyanka and I'm gonna go now. Oh my god, I did it. So there was a lot of anxiety dealing with this video and how I looked, and I looked fat and stuff, and I didn't like it, and I filmed this video like 4 times, and I just hope you liked it.